catch moisture contained in the clouds coming out of the Indian Ocean before they reach the plains. You see this happening in Europe. This means the mountain peaks are wetter than the plains, and forests grow on top of the peaks. For example, every specimen in this tray I'm holding represents a species new to science that we have discovered. Small mammals play a vital part in any ecosystem. Let me give you an example. The giant baobab tree is an iconic part of many African landscapes. It provides food for elephants and homes for bush babies and hornbills, as well as lots of other creatures. But it's pollinated by only one species.
Mammals adapt to their environment as well as shape it. For instance, in high elevation grasslands like those in the Carol, mammals have basically insect like wings.
Thank you. offer 94% of the history of the world. So far, it seems like
Bosnia. And this is made of a product called cartonnage. Nothing new under the sun, we call it paper mache, except this is made with papyrus, very beautiful. Their boom-headed jar is a canopic jar. It would have held the lungs. And that box in the back,